Reminded that we have been through dangerous firestorms here on the Central Coast as well. Many remember very, very clearly the Trading Fire that just shot up to well over 600 acres in just a matter of minutes, 630 acres in all. It ignited just from hot embers from a vehicle. It was that simple. And so now they are clearing as much debris as they possibly can in preparation for another rough fire season. Action News reporter Phil Gomez continues our coverage. He is live in Santa Cruz with more on that. Phil?
Maintaining the highways is a year-round job, just as Caltrans maintains highways during the winter months by clearing drains and removing fallen trees. The same preparations go into effect during the summer season before the fire season starts.
People don't want a repeat of last year's Trading Fire when vehicle exhaust ignited dry grasses on the side of Highway 1. It began near Trabing and Buena Vista Roads last June. It destroyed 26 homes and 49 outbuildings.
I really think that all the underbrush and that the eucalyptus put on the ground is all burned up, so I wouldn't think there's going to be a fire right in this area right here, but I think they could do a better job out there.
Caltrans crews clearing away brush and debris along Highway 17, a process they perform while making other highway repairs.
We start early and just try and fit in our schedule along with other emergency projects to try and get any kind of weeds and tall shrubs or anything that might pose a hazard.
Crews were ahead of schedule in keeping grasses and weeds in check, but recent rains put crews behind schedule.
Now we're going to go back at it and remow, but we're trying to keep a step ahead.
Cal Fire and Caltrans crews also plan to meet to work out a schedule for additional fire safety measures along Highway 1 near Watsonville.
What we're looking at is where we could strategically place fire breaks to assist at least at the early stages of holding the fire to the right-of-way itself.
And next week, Cal Fire will begin fire training for its new recruits. Last year's series of fires broke out just as last year's recruits completed their training. They were immediately thrown out into the front lines, Dan.
Yeah, they got a taste of it fast. All right, thanks very much, Phil. Appreciate it. As for the owner of the vehicle that was responsible for the Trabing Fire, never found.